We're here with the legendary Eugene Ankomah. He's a visual artist. He's done so much great things, and this is his latest project called
Reclaim.
Reclaim. So
memories.
Right. Yes. So what is it that kind of inspired you to kind of do the work?
I think I was just appalled at the level of stabbings we hear per week, per day. Mm. I just wanted to do something about it, like through art, because obviously art is a language. So I'm taking it away from the newspapers, the magazines, the radio, and we're speaking through the art.
That is deep. And we're in a kind of a symbolic place, because this is the Quamari Barnes' theatre. They named it after a victim that got stabbed at 14 years old.
That's right.
This was his school.
Yes.
And I think it's quite a moving thing that you're actually doing it in that space, named after him.
Yeah. When I proposed the idea, I had no idea this existed. So to find myself making this in here is pretty powerful.
And what do you hope that, you know, people that come here, you know, the public get from this kind of experience?
Well, we're all sensitized, right? Or desensitized from the whole stabbing thing, because we see so much of it. Yeah. And if this can speak to people and make them kind of wake up, even if that's in the form of a shock or whatever it is, then I think it's a good thing, you know?
Actually, come in. Don't be sorry. Come in.
Oh. Yeah, I just wanna, is it okay if I take a picture?
So what was it like working with these young people on this project?
It took a while to get them into my frame of thinking, because I knew the project and my approach is unusual.
Yeah, very unconventional, right?
But it was important that I kind of break them through, and it took a couple of weeks, maybe like about 3-4 weeks. But once we're in, they joined me in my world, and then we just kind of traveled together, you know?
No, definitely, because, I stepped into this place and I saw them, and to see them so involved in it was something epic, definitely something epic.
Definitely.
Outfit that you're wearing, why are you wearing this?
I'm wearing it because I like it.
Okay, so that's what you're going to say for the camera?
Yeah, I like it, but they're all symbols. Everything I wear is a symbol, yeah. It's my uniform.
Yeah. So, where are you going to take this? Is it just for a week, or are you going to do something more with this?
This show is for a week. Yeah. Obviously, tonight was the opening. It's for a week. But the whole thing will be remade, and it will probably appear some other part of London. It might be outside of London. But yeah, we're going to tour it around.
And where can people find more about your work and get involved in stuff like this?
Just put my name in Google, Eugene Ankomah, and... yeah, there's plenty of stuff to see on other stuff I've done on this sort of stuff. On my website, eugeneankomah.com. It's everywhere. Google, Facebook, Instagram, whatever.
He's that famous, guys. You can Google him. All right, thank you so much for sharing.
No problem.
It's good to catch up with you. God bless.
You too. Thanks.